Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to enable or disable status bar in File Explorer in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Open the File Explorer window, click on these three dots here, select Options, go to the View tab, scroll down and you'll find the option to show status bar. If it is checked, then the status bar will be active. If you wish to hide it, then uncheck it and then click on apply, finally on OK. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.